Alright, here we are, guys, parked right outside the Great Gamdini's in a stolen police car. Welcome back to Let's Play Retro City Rampage DX HD. I'm your commander, Hobzo. We're gonna go ahead, hop out of the stolen police car mine, and go see the Great Gamdini as he told us to do at the end of the episode last time. My conscience is eating away at me. Your city-wide rampage has caused much suffering and pain, but the fact that you can realize it yourself is the first step toward onto the right path. Okay. Rampaging? No, I'm talking about AD Corp. It's all my fault. By stealing the operating system from them, they've been able to accumulate all of their power, and they have been abusing it, causing damage to the industry and consumers. Oh, well, one at a time, I suppose. Well, use my great Gamdini powers to track them down for you. But please promise me that you'll think about going to super criminal rehab when you get back. Yeah, sure, probably not. I have located the tapes. They're conveniently scattered throughout the city at their locations and predictably guarded by Butnik's top men packing rocket launchers. Take my car, it's equipped with dual machine guns, oh my god, and there's a shotgun in the back. Holy crap, what is this, Mad Max? Should I even ask? Good luck, player. Well, seriously, why I'm asking, why, Gamdini, why is your car equipped with all this stuff? Ah, you see, I was auditioning to play one of the extras in Mad Max Fury Road. Auditioning didn't go so well. Now get the hell of finding those scatter parts. Alright, I'm on it. We're not even over halfway there, so it looks like we're going to run over a ton of people on our way there as usual, because we are J-driving all the way down to our location as per usual, and already have the cops on our tail. Also, as per usual, there we go. Oops, run into a car right there. Oh, what in God's name? Okay. As soon as I get there, I get shot down the rocket launcher. Holy crap, they were waiting for me. They were ready. But you know what? I'm going to be very... Oh, wait, he has guns in his car. Never mind, I don't need this crap. Oh my god, back it up. Okay. Oh crap, I don't have my rocket launcher, this is not good. Nope, there we go, got it, where's the car? Where'd the car go? Did they blow up the car? They blew up the car, god damn them! Alright, we're taking the van. I don't think the van has any weapons, but oh well, this is what we're stuck with, and so they decided to take their rocket launchers out and destroy an awesome car. But you know, that's fine, it's on them. That's fine, I got the van. This van seems to do a lot of damage too, so I ain't complaining. It's all good. Oh, sorry, ice cream truck. No money from kids for you today. Oh, okay, that was the basketball court bench. Okay, come on. Oh, okay, can't drive here. There we go. Making my way downtown. Curves stopping people all around. Oh god. Oh god. Okay. Hold on. There we go, I got a rocket launcher. Hold on. Officer, seriously! Hold your man, I watched the freaking brakes! Now I have to drive all the way because the officer's like, oh, I'm gonna knock him right into the river. Well, thank you, officer. You are a holy crap. What just happened? Nope! Okay, too close range. Don't want to shoot that close range with a freaking rocket launcher in your hand. Just a little FYI there. Alright, no. Get him! Jeez, there we go, finally, alright. Alright, gotta get my van, get on out of here now that I got the part. Oh, that's an officer. Oh, that police officer ain't got nothing on me, son! None of them do. Unless, of course, they hit me as soon as I'm getting out of the car and knock me into an effing river. No, run him over. Stage failed, taste for keep. Out of the oh man, I had to keep him out of the water? Dang it, that would have been the perfect plan if I didn't need to keep him out of the water. Alright, I'm gonna need to equip my rocket launcher back here. Let's do the- Oh, Jesus Christ, they're right there! Oh, Lord Almighty. Oh crap, there we go, come on. Some more. Officer, can you stay out of this? You do not want to get involved right now, trust me. Oh, dear Lord. Officer, what did I just say? Stand back. No! There we are. Alright, got it! Alright, I'm Heading on out of here now. Officer, for the love of God. No! F off. Thank you. Alright, good day. We are driving to get the other tape. Let's do this. Here we go. Woo, hijacking tapes in a van, blowing up crap with the rocket launchers. This is the dream. Right now, the art super criminal dream. While mowing people down on the sidewalk. I mean, can't get any more criminal than this. Can you? Oh, heck no. How about we leave a life for this criminality? Oh shoot. Oh, I'm hurting their time. I've got some incriminating footage that is going to make history on your broadcast tonight. Let's see what you got on these tapes. Alright. I have an idea. Oh, Butnik's still not dead. Jesus. Yes, Butnik? When company pitches a game, let's calculate their burn rate, then bleed them dry by stringing them along until they're at the point where they need to either close shop or accept a terrible deal. Butnik, you promoted again! Yes. Mr. Producer, I must say, your annual performance evaluation results are in and they are not looking good.
I'm too lazy to work, boss. I have an idea that will enable me to slack off and not do anything. I'd like to request that I manage only the indie games in our portfolio. This is also a great indie game. And take advantage of their inexperience. Not only will I not do my job, I will even con them into doing my own work for me. If they complain or catch on, I'll just tell them that they don't understand how the business works, and that it's like this everywhere. If they make too big of a fuss, I'll just get their games canceled. They move on to other ones. Plenty of people wanting us to publish their games will never run out.
Man, you thought EA was bad.
Alright. Hey, boss. I've got an idea. Let's charge developers 10 times the market rate for everything.
Oh, like EA.
That we do, and tell them that it's to cover mandatory testing. The kicker is we won't even do proper testing most of the time. But Nick, I think I love you.
Oh, what's going on here?
What's going on here?
Oh, God, what the heck?
All right, then, thanks for the tapes. Good Samaritan. Well, I'm sorry, I totally pronounced it wrong. I apologize. Well, we'll take it from here.
Okay. Later that night.
Breaking news, cop. Corp, our mandatory schedule wanted us to take in a moment in tonight's broadcast to tell you, the viewers, just how much they love you. They have also just announced that they will be donating some money to a random charity to demonstrate how honorable they are and swear that it's not just a way to pay less taxes.
Okay, yeah, sure. Let's go with that.
God, tired.
All this crap. Alright, let's go see Doc again, see what he wants from us now. All the way here downtown. Drive all the way downtown again to go see when Doc wants from us now. Oh, nope, that is an alleyway. Dead end right there. Alright, let's just drive down this way then. I just want to take us to the right place eventually. Oh, I'm sorry, that looked like a nice bike. It ain't yours anymore because you're dead. Here we go. It's whoever decides to take it now. I mean, whoever doesn't take it would be like a fool to take the thing. Okay, we have to make a shortcut down here. Don't mind me coming through. Charging, more like charging through. Jeez. There you go. Alright, here we go. On our way to Doc. Officer, I said
F off.
There we go. No, my van. What? I got a police bike, so, you know, whatever. I still prefer the van, but, oh well.
Hello, player. I need you to drive me to the Game Genie's place. He can help us locate the rest of the parts on our list.
Oh my god, more parts? Let me see.
Dark Chalk Slopping List.
Rain Brand Chocolate Pudding. Atomic Battery. 72-pin Connector. Cartridge Cleaning Kit. I can use that for my M64. Bobble Bubble Gum. Three-Headed Monkey's Paw. What the hell?
Alright, Rain Brand Chocolate Pudding. What the heck's that for?
Well, why would you not?
We need the can of rainbow chocolate pudding to repair the antenna.
What?
The can is now made of a special blend of lead plutonium.
What in the hell?
A Tin Man. The exact three materials. Oh my gosh. We need for the right balance of conductivity.
Pretty sure I saw them for sale on Pagoda's store. It was $1, 100 per can.
We'll need to stop by Bug Eyes on the way. See you in a bit.
Alright, no problem, Doc. I'm out of here. With my police bike. Alright, oh, in a car? Crap, I have to use a car. If only that van didn't get blown up. Gosh darn it. But that was my own fault. My own doing. Which is fine. No! Luigi! Luigi, give me your car! I just hijacked Luigi's car. Hey, that looked like Luigi. Alright, Doc, I'm coming. Got a nice blue car. Kind of fits your suit. Your coat, your lab coat in there. So come on, hop on in. Nice car, player. Why, thank you. Thanks, Doc. I borrowed it from a friend. Good gosh, it's great to see you're making friends, player. You're a splendid young lad. Oh, yeah, totally am. Totally not a super arch criminal or anything like that. Alright, let's make our way downtown here. Gotta set a good example for Doc driving on the road race here. If anyone gets in my way on the road, that's their fault. Let's drive down this straight line. Yeah, this gets us there real fast. It's nice. And straight. Okay, and now the roadkill. There we go. I knew it wouldn't last long. I think that was a breaking record for the longest we've gone with an actual peaceful drive, you know? Nice, peaceful, normal drive, as long as we've gone doing that. Here's the $100 of the pudding. I don't know how they got away with charging people so much for it. That's robbery. I know, what horrible people. Remember, right? Anyways, let's go ahead and come on in here. Here we go. Officers, are you... Okay, hold on. I need to equip the gun here. Oh, look, my pocket has a 5-finger discount on today. Oh, wow, how convenient. You now have the chocolate pudding can. All hail the great chocolate pudding. It is delicious. Hey, kids, see what I just did? That's what you call a double dip. Oh, what the heck? What the heck? Officers, get out of here. Okay, I just equipped a gun. Why is it not working? There we go. Get wrecked. Whoa, what the heck? Jeez. Are they dead now? You found them dead yet? Good. Alright. We're out of here. Okay, we have to go over there now to the Great Gambinis. Alright, Doc's in. Doc's in. Alright, let's do this. Oh, geez. Oh, I was gonna shoot the officer, but we're already inside. Hello, Great Gambini! We need your help in locating some parts are on a shopping list. Yep, we've seen it. Double bubble gum. I had a whole stash of that in high school. But I was chewing it in class, so Principal Balding confiscated it. Yeah, it's still probably in his confiscation safe. He never empties it. Dang, a whole lot of stuff could be in there in that case. I'm gonna break that whole safe open. As for the monkey paw, there's a place over in, Primate, Pennsylvania called... I'm not even gonna try to pronounce that. They've got some fresh monkey milk, some moonshine on tap, so they must know all about monkey business. Alright, I guess so. Let's go ahead and head over there. But first, we gotta head over to the principal's. Oh, what? We can't do it now? Screw that. I wanna get all this up. I just stole a van right from a police officer. How smart am I? Oh my god, hold on. Oh, I'm making a U-turn here. I wanna get this grocery list done this video, so this may be a little longer video than usual. But I'm sure you'll all be fine with it. I mean, come on, you want the grocery list done, don't you? Robert, how anyone? Come on. Oh, crap, seriously, I can't hop the fence? Are you kidding me right now? F off, thank you. There we go, stupid police officers. Shut up, Mariachi man! There we go. I've had enough of you two's this guitar playing for one day. Alright, here we are at the principal's place. Norris! Norris sounds like he's in trouble. Principal Balding? I'm in here, Duke Norris. Struck again, spiking my coffee with extra max. Well, my friend, I can make sure this never happens again. No mess, no fuss. I get the touch pranks out. With my professional services, pranksters are gone the first time. Hey, what are you kidding at here? By this time tomorrow, he'll be transferring to another school. Guaranteed. You would expect to pay 5 payments of... $1,995 for such services. But wait, today only, these services can be yours for a single pack of bubblegum for your infamous desk drawer. But wait, that's not all, because we're not completely satisfied. We've officially ripped you off. Anyways, and one easy payment of only $1,995 up front. Fine, I'll slide the cash under the door. But you'll need to come back for the gum. Seriously? Alright, well, at least we got some good dough there. When do I come back for the gum dough? It needs to look like a schoolyard fight, and we have a zero tolerance policy on weapons. Damn it. Oh, crap. All my weapons are gone, too. What the hell? he's like magically took them. Magically made them disappear out of my pocket. What kind of brittle is this, my cat? Alright, I better. That's why. I better get a disguise so I can pretend to be a high school student. I'll head over to Wonder Hats, 21st Street. But I already have a hat on. Why? This is stupid. I already have a hat on. This is so dumb. Whatever. Hey, kid, give me your bike! Give me your bike, Afro freak! Get over here. Oh, no. I'm just kidding. I actually do like Afros. Come on. I never wear one myself, personally, but you know. Oh, crap. Dang, officer. Get back. Get out of my way. Ma'am, I like your car. Don't mind me. I'm taking it. Alright, like, get out from his bike. Get out of the way. Here we go. Oh, driving downtown. Gotta buy yet another hat. Here we go. Doesn't look like we're too far away from it, though, so that's good. Oh, speak of the devil. Here we are. Officer from the little guy. Leave me alone. Alright. Gotta buy some hat here. Oh, what the... Really? You can't let me pick out my own hat? I don't want a freaking propeller hat. This is stupid. Oh, well. Officer, I said get out of my way! Jeez, alright. Back to the school. There we go. Another peaceful drive, but, you know, that probably won't last long. Yep, I'm dragging all the police to the score. This is so great. I'm gonna start a freaking school shooting here. This is horrible. Oh well. Here we go. Oh! Driving down the street. Oh, and now we are mowing people down. I told you that peaceful drive wouldn't last long. Can never last long in my hands. Oh, here we go. Get over here. What do we have here? Saved by the bubblegum. Ha! I sure got some ballin' good today! Wanna go scope out some babes at the mall? Squeak. Sorry, Duke. I've never got to sell such shitty shirts to save my house. Remember, no weapons. It must look like a schoolyard fight. Alright. Are you Duke Norris? I've got a message for Principal Balding. Stay back, preppy. I'll take care of this. We'll both show him to his locker. Okay, hon. If you said no weapons, how about a guitar? Come on, that's not a weapon, it's a guitar! Jesus! Oh man, you've gotta be kidding me. Alright, I'm gonna fast forward through this, you've all seen this already. Come on, come on, beat you up, so I'll take you out of my fist. Come on, let's do this. Oh, he's out, got him. Ooh, who's the cool new guy? Time out! How you doing, baby? Forget how we principal balling. Who's that? Delicious, babe. Bodacious. I think I'd rather complete a different mission. I'd deal with him later. Time in. Alright. Babe, I'm the baddest dude you'll ever meet. Let's go grab a Canadian iced tea. Here, you drive. I've got iced tea in my place. Hubba, hubba. Alright, let's do. Alright then, let's go. Different, alright, side task in here, alright, don't mind if I do, don't mind if I do. Procrastinators, unite, tomorrow! And so I don't have a TV anymore, thanks to the jerk who robbed me. Jeez, what kind of person would steal someone's TV? I know, what's the world coming to these days? That iced tea is in the fridge. Alright, cool, I'll grab it. I have a feeling this is a trap, I'm a bit worried here, is that poison? Now, we'll drink some iced tea!
Okay.
Well then, now.
Playa, it's Balling, my office, now!
You mad, bro? Sorry, was that your wife? I hope so.
It's like, my office, now! You just knocked up my wife!
Alright, well, we'll see what the principal has to say about that. Let's go see what he has to say about our horrible crimes. Of what we just did. Oh no, that's the grocery store. We don't want to go there. We're going to do that after we deal with the principal. Wherever he is, come on. Oh yeah, I forgot it's down here. Now that I don't have to deal with the out of my life, officer. Thank you. There we go. All right, let's go over here. I believe the school was down here, correct? Oh, get wrecked! Money, money, money. Oh, a cop car almost hit me. I'm out. Peace.
Player, if Norris had it put give on my chair, I'd give up and give you the paddle. You didn't finish the job.
I forgot to mention it may take 6 to 8 weeks for completion.
Finish the job or I'll call the better henchman Peru and leave a black mark on your permanent record.
Norris is probably hanging out at the t-shirt shop where Squeaks work. Alright, off to the t-shirt shop. Here we go. Come on.
taking the car, and we are heading off to the t-shirt. Here we go. Come on. Looks like it may take a minute to get down there. That's alright, that's alright. Because as long as we can mow down people, it's plenty of fun to get in there, you know? There we go. Whoa. Hello. Alright, making our way down to the t-shirt. Making our way down that alleyway. Oh, okay. Can't drive down here. Fortunately. Boom! Get wrecked. There we go. Let's adopt a dog while we're at it! Damn it, we can't. So I adopted a police officer that will not stop following me. It's so pestering and annoying. Just like a dog. Come on. Are you a dog or a cat person? Comment down below. Anyways, here we are at the t-shirt shop. Oh, it's a ball. I was wondering what that was. Here we are. Remember, no weapons. It must look like a schoolyard fight. Yeah. Hey, Dweebers Duke.
I wouldn't let you hurt my best friend. If you want Duke, you have to go with me.
Alright, that's no problem. Come on, bring it. Bring it, Afro. Let's do this. Oh, he's out. He's out. That was a bit overkill right there. Man, that man's gonna be in a concussion for weeks. A coma, I mean. After I just finished him. Oh. Come on, Duke! There you go. Get your little pipsqueak guard off of me. Get out of here. This is between me and Duke, you idiot. Get out of here. Oh my god, I mean, I was gonna punch you idiots. Wait, I can help you. Why be a teacher's pet when you could be one of the cool kids on the block? I'm already too cool for school, fool. What I need is to get into Balling's desk drawer. Why didn't you say so? What kind of hooligan would I be without copies of all the school keys? Here, take the key. It's yours. Alright. Alright, here we are again. Let's do this. Stage 4, alright, we're gonna break into the principal's office. Let's do this. Oh, yeah, we're so bad. Oh, no, I got it. Whoa, what the heck just happened? What the hell? Can I use my weapons now? Oh, no, I don't have them because I walked into the school. They took them. Obviously, as they should do. Come on. Whoa. Especially with how many cool shootings are going on. These are just terrible. Anyways, come on. Oh, my lord. Guys, this is a fist fight of the ages right now. No, we have my life. I said get out of my life! Here we go, come on. Oh man, can I have one of those bully cups? Oh, a paddle! Oh man, we're paddling them now! We got the principal's paddle! Oh, get wrecked! I know how to paddle some bitches! Oh crap! No. Gentle, really. Wet floor, no wetting! Yes, he looks like Buttnick's brother! The cartridge cleaning kit was supposed to be my birthday gift, damn it! Alright, I apologize, Willy, but you know what? Get paddle. Oh, jeez, come on. Dear God. Oh, what the heck was that? Well, that took care of that. Now to grab the bubble gun and get out of here. Alright, don't mind if I do. You now have the bubble gum! Yeah, bubble gum and pudding. We have done it. Let's get my weapons back and let's get out of here. Here we go. Oh man, what do we have to go do now? I thought I was gonna end the video right there. And steal the- Why don't we just steal the school bus while we're at it? Oh yeah. Here we go. I probably got kicked out of the school thinking about all this. Player definitely probably got kicked out of school when he was younger. I mean, just look how he's acting now. It's great. Let's go head down where we need to go to. I'm guessing we need to go see Doc. I'm guessing that's where we're heading because he's the one that needed the bubble gum, obviously. So let's go ahead and head down there. I'm killing it with this bus. Totally killing it. I'm gonna head knock the ice cream truck out of the way as usual. Again. Yep, going to Doc's in the school bus. Oh, here we are. Here's the bubblegum, Doc. You're the man now, player! Why, thank you, Doc. That's pretty obvious. And we will go ahead and head down to the grocery store. And next time. Hold on a second. Player, I need to see you right away. Booty call. Coming right up, babe. Alright, stay tuned next time for that booty call. See you guys then. I'm so sorry.